next Thursday.
You said I could drive again. When do I get to drive again?
I'm not going to just pull over on the freeway.
This is what happens.
Relax. We haven't done anything wrong. We're two law-abiding, sober women.
Who are carrying about $300 worth of cocaine.
When you borrow the wrong car.
Be cool.
A New Mom, CBS next Thursday.